bundles cash contributions with Bailing Wire. He has won acclaim in international art circles for his redrawing of congressional districts. He has a standing invitation to lunch at the White House, but prefers to sit. He's too big to jail and too smart to fail. He is the most influential man in America.
I don't always buy elections, but when I do, I buy American.
Stay silent, my friends.